Neal did get 10 minutes on the play. Misconduct.
Carlson fires a through, redirected, but scores! Jason Spencer pokes it through, they're tied at 3. Alfredson with a steal. Is there enough time out? Concha launch, fires, scores! Malone McCollum! As the Senators break the Jackets' hearts, they thought they had win number one, the bag, but the bag broke over.
Senators steal this game. What a tip up over top of Mason, who has no chance on the play.
The Senators in the final minute of the game go from trailing to tied to leading, and now they just have to put it to bed.